He's a 2-star Michelin chef. He's supposed to be scary.
Well, 2 doesn't seem like many.
To get you 1 Michelin star, you have to be like Luke Skywalker. Okay? To get 2, you have to be whoever Alec Guinness was. But if you manage to get 3, you're Yoda.
Oh, what if he's Darth Vader?